It's the final few laps of the season, and the only battle left undecided is the Constructors' fight between Caterham and Marussia. Caterham need their driver to get 11th or better, but is it too great a task?
Slower in sector two, see if you can pass him. Excellent work, try to keep this pace. This is what we need right now. That was the fastest lap of the race. You have a 4-second gap to the car behind. 4 seconds. To go. We're just 5 seconds behind Kvyat. Keep pushing. moved up to 12th place. Couple of laps now, two laps until the end. We have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car. You're in his dirty air, you've lost some front end grip. Entering the final lap. There's 6 seconds between you and the car behind. Keep pushing.
Caterham will be very pleased to have beaten their constructor rivals today, and with a defining moment taken in the very final stages, their driver is sure to be in the limelight.